After I found out that I can be successful, I thought I need to be more successful. Then I can care for my people, my family, my friends. I'm Tae Duk Noh, and this is AMG Uncovered. Competing was always in my childhood, doing a lot of sports, competing with the best of the best, and that's what I'm doing also in my restaurant business. My drive actually for being successful is of course of being an immigrant, having no chance to be like the others. I had to always to do more than others. So creating new restaurants is always for me something I wanted to do in an unconventional, different way, with a high performance of the people who are working there. And this is why it leads me to AMG. My biggest luxury is to go out and drive with a car outside of Berlin, have a beautiful view where I can look very far to relax my eyes. I became a chef accidentally, actually. I was working next to a sushi bar, and then I fell in love with this art for sushi. And for the first time, I found out what really sushi is about. That's why I thought I need to perfection it, and I need to be a great master. My best friend, Han Jung Kim, she is the one who inspires me the most. She taught me all about art and design and pretty things in life. I think the connection between AMG and myself is that I love the design and the power of these cars. This old Mercedes-Benz is actually the car of my German stepfather. When I was a teenager, I was sometimes stealing his car, and this is the car where the first things happened with the boy and the girl. The restaurant Madame Noh is the most personal restaurant that I ever did because it is dedicated to my mom. The idea came to open up a Vietnamese place where she can always see us and sit together and have a good lunch or a good dinner. And it made my mom very proud. My newest project is called Le Duc. It is really a place where I can show what I experienced the last 25 years of my career, where all this art and handcraft will come together. I don't think I will stop because I love creating new spaces. I love to show people what is possible. And after my shift in my restaurants, I'm driving around the city and get my head clear. It is really a time to think about the next project, about myself and what I can do better and the future.